Today, I'm inserting on Ardwickan Peninsula in Scotland. I'm going up against Scottish gamekeepers, the Ghillies. These guys are legendary trackers, hunters, and gamesmen. I've got my work cut out for me, as they're considered to be the fathers of modern military snipers. They know I'm inserting sometime today, but they don't know where. And they are never gonna guess I'm coming in here. Come on!
Joel is just entering the Ardnamurchan Peninsula, known for its great warriors, erratic weather, and abundant wildlife, including its prized deer, which make this area popular to poachers. The hunters know that Joel will be entering along an 8-kilometer stretch of the peninsula's north coast. Masters of this terrain, the five-man team stakes out the beaches, landings, and open coastline, searching for any sign of Joel.
What I'm gonna do is fire a grappling hook up this cliff face, attached to a rope. I have a power ascender, a winch, that's gonna bring us up this sheer face over the top. There is no way Hunter Force is gonna expect me to come from here, which should definitely buy me some time as they hunt to find my insertion point. Beautiful. There's no way I'm ascending this without a safety line. And this is a power ascender. It's basically a winch. SWAT teams and special operations units use this to quickly assault structures and ships. I'll send this right back down for you.
If he makes the slightest mistake of any kind, the deer will let us know.
If there's anything happens, like people disturb them, the deer are the first things to panic and go to flight. And that's what the guys are looking for. That'll be our first indication that we've got Joel coming to test our resources.
We're predicting Joel will go for that forest.